Digestive system is responsible for processing, digestion, and absorption of food, then elimination of the residual materials. Digestive system is composed of oral cavity and its contents, lips, cheeks, tongue, teeth, and gums, alimentary canal, which consists of simple passages as oropharynx, esophagus, and anal canal, and digestive tract, which includes stomach, small intestine, and large intestine. Then, secretory glands connected to the alimentary canal by ducts, as salivary glands, pancreas, and liver. Alimentary canal consists of simple passages which include oropharynx, esophagus, and anal canal. Concerned with the transport of food or its residue from one part to another with minimal metabolic activity. And the digestive tract, which includes stomach, small and large intestine, concerned with the digestion and absorption of food. The wall of the alimentary canal is composed of four layers. Mucosa consists of epithelium, connective tissue corium, and muscularis mucosa. Submucosa consists of loose connective tissue containing blood vessels, lymphatics, and nerves. Musculosa consists of smooth muscle fibers, usually arranged in two layers, inner circular and outer longitudinal. Adventitia or serosa consists of connective tissue covered with mesothelium in cases of serosa. Epithelial lining, gastrointestinal tract. Gastrointestinal tract, GIT, is a muscular tube lined internally by an epithelium that varies in structure according to the function required at particular sites along its length. For example, protein sensitizing cells have similar structure. They may be pyramidal with basal rounded nuclei as in enzyme secreting cells in GIT, or columnar with basal oval nuclei in mucus secreting cells or absorbing cells of the small intestine, or low columnar with basal flattened nuclei in mucus secreting cells. These protein sensitizing cells by electron microscope contain mitochondria. Their basal paths show well-developed rough endoplasmic reticulum and a supranuclear Golgi apparatus, while the apical part contain secretory granules. Examples of pyramidal cells are peptic chief or central cells in the stomach. They secrete pepsinogen and renin. Pannus cells in the small intestine. They secrete intestinal enzymes and bacteriolytic enzymes. Examples of columnar cells with basal oval nuclei. As in surface mucus cells in the stomach, they secrete neutral mucus, which protects against HCl in gastric lumen and lubricate the surface in the stomach. Goblet cells also are an example of columnar cells. They are cylindrical with an oval darkly stained nucleus, and their apical part is distended with mucus. They secrete mucus at intervals for protection and lubrication. An example of low columnar cells with flattened nuclei are mucus neck cells located in the neck of the gastric glands, the allocal laminar with Bell cytoplasm and the flattened nuclei. They secrete an acidic mucin. Other collaminar cells are collaminar absorbing cells. They are collaminar with basal oval nuclei. Their free borders are striated and rich in alkaline phosphatase, which plays a role in sugar absorption. By electron microscope, the striated border is found to be formed of microvilli to increase the surface of absorption. They have well-developed Golgi apparatus, mitochondria, and rough endoplasmic reticulum, as well as free ribosomes, as others protein-sensitizing cells. Other cells present in the gastrointestinal tract are oxyntic or parietal cells. They are rounded or triangular cells with acidophilic cytoplasm and central rounded nuclei. They contain few rough endoplasmic reticulum and ribosomes, as well as well-developed smooth endoplasmic reticulum, many intercellular canaliculi with numerous long microvilli on the surface and numerous mitochondria. They secrete HCl and the intrinsic anti-pernicious anemia factor. Other cells are APUD cells or amine precursor uptake and decarboxylation, also called argentafin cells or enterochromaffin cells or enteroendocrine cells. They are present mainly in the base of the gastric glands and also found in the small and large intestine, in the appendix and pancreatic duct. They do not appear in ordinary sections. Their cytoplasm contains granules which can be stained black with silver and brown with chromium salt, dichromate salt. They are pyramidal cells with darkly stained rounded nuclei. By electron microscope, they show scattered mitochondria, rough endoplasmic reticulum, and Golgi apparatus not prominent, as well as numerous membrane-bound neurosecretory granules. They secrete hormones, serotonin, somatostatin, and endorphin. Then, in the stomach, they secrete gastric hormones, gastrin, and glucagon-like substance, while in the intestine, they secrete intestinal hormones, secretin, pancreozymine, and motilin. Other cells present are regenerative or stem cells. They are small cells with oval basal nuclei capable of replacing all cells in the glands of the stomach or in the intestine. The intestine also contains the cavulated cells, which are low collaminar cells with cavulated cytoplasm of unknown function.